This is Harrow.
It wasn't us.
Try.
They hit the place before we got through the door. Tore it apart.
Jesus, Troy, you're talking about Capital Station? It is all hands on deck here. What the hell happened?
We busted Adler out.
You broke into a CIA black site to free Russell Adler. Are you out of your mind?
Something's going on, Jane. Something big. Okay, Adler was right.
The agency is compromised.
You're sure it's not Adler?
No, but the guys that hit the black site?
They weren't friends of his.
What guys?
It was the Pantheon. Same group that showed up out of nowhere in Kuwait.
There's no way that they can know about the black site unless someone inside the CIA is feeding them intel. Someone high up.
Is it Livingston?
Maybe.
Listen, Troy. They are pinning the attack on you, all of you. Woods, Case, Adler, you're on Interpol's most wanted list. Red notices all around.
Yeah, I got the picture.
I can help.
No, it's better if you're insulated from any blowback.
Spare me the knight in shining armor shit, Troy.
You want to help? Keep digging. Look into Livingston.
Okay, let me see what I can do.
Thanks. And Jane.
Yeah.
Don't trust anyone.
A liability? Seriously?
You'd never pass for Delta.
An interpreter, then. You don't even speak Arabic. I'm wasting my breath.
I'm not taking a vote here. Okay, you're staying back. I want you here with Felix and Woods.
Well, if you have this figured out, I'm not just going to sit around. I'm going out.
Let her go.
Moving on. Adler, you sure that's all Alawi told you? Before you executed him?
You're in my world now, Marshal. Gonna have to grow up fast.
I'm listening.
Alawi knew the Pantheon had a presence in Iraq. It's part of the technology exchange with Saddam Hussein. Pantheon gets cover in facilities. Hussein gets access to an experimental weapon.
But Alawi didn't know what the weapon was?
No. Only that they're calling it the Cradle.
The Cradle.
Cradle.
It's in Iraq right now.
Presumably. Alawi said it was in transit to a remote palace. Demonstrations taking place in a bunker underneath.
Hussein is a world-class collector of palaces. There are many on this map alone. Alawi was confident he knew the one.
Yes. This one.
Let's take a first-hand look then. We'll finalize plans soon and we'll ship out. Dismiss.
I'll take these.
Enjoy them, I brought them for you.
Figured. You don't usually smoke the shit brands.
Don't want you raising your standards.
Well, there's never been a better time to be cheap as hell.
Hey.
Yeah.
Listen, I understand that in your own Adler-ass way, you invited us to this place. Maybe you've got squatter's rights, but don't much care.
You got a point?
What I do care about, what I need you to understand, is that this here is my team. You need us more than we need you, okay? We broke you out of that black site, and I just need an excuse to send you back. Bottom line, you're a stranger to me. All I got on you is your reputation, and it ain't all roses, Adler.
Well, you don't have to trust me, Marshal. But it might be best if you do, for you and your team.
I'll be the judge of that.
Ooh, a contest. So exciting. Should I get a ruler? By the way, Adler, I'm still waiting to get paid.
I had a little something stashed for you upstairs, but it seems I was robbed while on vacation.
Nah, you just loaned it to us. Forgot to tell you all. Surprise.
I just think you and I should spend some quality time together. We should get plenty in Iraq.
My thoughts exactly.
We're after is in western Iraq, Syrian desert. There's a complication.
Desert Storm. Coalition forces launched the operation 2 weeks ago against Saddam Hussein. They've taken out as many strategic targets from the air as possible.
They haven't destroyed the palace yet, but that's about to change. British SAS forces are on the ground hunting mobile Scud launchers, and they've marked our palace for massive aerial bombing. That can't happen. We don't know what Pantheon's hiding in the bunker under the palace. If it's destroyed, we lose the trail.
I reached out to an old collaborator of mine at MI6 for a favor. She pressured the SAS to delay their airstrike, but it'll come at a cost.
We're gonna pose as Delta Force operatives so this Helen Park can get us to the front. Then we're gonna help the SAS clean up those Scud launchers. After that, palace is ours.
Destroyed as much as you want that palace. We think the Iraqis could start launching at any time.
Little 2-1, let's smash those launchers. Moving to flank the first site. All right, pal. Hit those yanks of yours on a tunnel siege.
What's wrong with the guy?
There, start up. It's already happening.
The site's still a quarter click ahead. Can you pick it up?
This rubbish and unload the trucks.
Yes, sir.
We're building our layup here. Your crew's not too shabby, Park. Now let's see what else they've got.
This will be our base of operations for now. Here, you won the straw vote and get to carry the TAC map. We've got a lot of ground to cover, so you'll find it useful. We need to neutralize 3 more Scud sites. Stay alert out there. You might find other things of interest as well. Gladney's promised to help your team breach the palace if you destroy those Scuds. Help him out, and we'll see if he's a man of his word. You can talk to him yourself if you'd like. He'll stay here in the layup, working logistics for the SAS. Once you're ready to head out, we'll follow your lead.
Got no shortage of guns. Grab whatever gear you want.
Might want some of that C4. Should've tear right through a Scud launcher. We'll get going when you're all tooled up.
Case, if there's anything else you want to know about the mission, I'd speak to Gladney over there.
Need something? Best of British to you out there.
Over there. That orange smoke marks a supply drop.
Might be worth checking out. I'll keep an eye out.
That'll help. We should grab any others we find.
Let's keep moving.
Eyes on Tangos. Haven't spotted us yet.
On your left. That'll blow your cover. They'll see him go down. Good. I wouldn't take that shot.
We're spotted!
Take them out!
Hostiles to your right.
Delta, I see you in the area. If you need support, I'm at the top of the ruins.
That's risky.
Delta, you're close to my position. Here for support at the top of the ruins.
On your right.
Delta, you made it. I've got enemy positions. Take a look.
Might alert someone.
Like a pro.
Pull that trigger.
Keep it up. Good eye. On your left. That's risky. Alert someone. Nice shot.
Rocky's close by. Keep low.
Aren't the best I've seen, but you got numbers.
I think they'll be expecting us from here on out.
As they should. I appreciate a warm welcome. We've got gunfire to the right. Over those dudes. Careful.
This is Lieutenant Colonel Bannon of Delta Force. Requesting immediate backup. We're taking heavy fire at the helo.
Call an airstrike. Terminal's inside the helo. Go!
This is Diesel 2-1, approaching your position. Hold out until I get there.
Airstrike's inbound. Stay alive till they get here. Armor's rolling in. Damn it, trying to pin us in.
Target locked. mic out.
Back to Bannon.
Thought our mission was over till you showed up.
Thank you. From one Delta unit to another. Keep the SAC going. Godspeed.
An airstrike. Pretty nice parting gift.
I might be Delta Force forever after this.
Your mystery group might be real after all, Adler.
But you don't trust me?
Just as much as I need to. Don't act surprised.
Over that ridge, see it? Radar dishes south of here.
Eyes up for those sand sites.
If we take them out, we'll have an aerial advantage. More orange smoke.
Means more supplies.
Disable us, got right proper. There's a friendly scout in the area.
Several tangles on the right.
Friendly. Take them out. Inbound.
One more left!
They'll be looking for us. Move out. Clear. This outpost is clear. Let's move on. Araki's nearby.
They're not going to give up that last gun sight easily.
Someone forgot their boat.
I was wondering where I left that.
Probably been here for years.
Got eyes on another supply drop.
Check it out. Palm trees.
The date palms. It has our last Scud launcher.
Delta in the flesh. Come on, I can show you what we're dealing with.
Nice shot. Clean.
Good. Keep it up.
Whenever you're ready, Case, we'll head back to the layup. You can have the honor of informing Gladney in person. Gladney, we're heading back.
Nice work back there, guys.
Need something? Impressive. Now that's out of the way, if you're ready to move on that palace, I'll notify my men. We go in now, we go in with what we have. You sure? I'll give the word.
Access it on the far side of the grounds.
We'll see you through. After that, it's up to Talon One to lift us all out in one piece.
That's my preference.
So let's get to it then. We're nearly there.
This is it. Talon's gate is just ahead.
Look alive, people. They know we're coming.
We got
snipers.
Bomb out.
Bunker door ahead.
Mike Capone! Cynthia!
Take him out!
They got this bunker on heavy lockdown!
Must be finding something important!
They're on me. We're going down.
We'll hold the area.
Be quick about it.
Hostiles inside.
Doing good.
You hit him?
Target hit.
They're on me. We're going down.
We'll hold the area.
Be quick about it.
Better be it.
Really make you work for it, don't they? Dom's hoarding millions down here.
Hell, this gold toilet's worth that much.
Can you trade it all for a WMD?
Diesel 2-1, ready to boom and zoom.
Clear.
What the hell happened in here?
Biohazard cabinet. Must be the demonstration allow I mentioned.
About that hard case there. Check it out. What do we got?
The cradle.
Pantheon has a goddamn biological weapon. And they put this in Saddam's hands too?
A sample of it, based on what I'm seeing in here.
What'd you find?
A disc. Some notes, all in Russian. Project's headed by Matvey Gusev.
Sounds like you know him.
I recognize the name. Gusev was a scientist in the Soviet Union's biological weapons program, Bioperparat. Intelligence had him fleeing Russia last year. Then he vanished.
Gusev gave the Pantheon a Soviet bioweapon?
No. According to this, the cradle came from somewhere else. A research facility I'm familiar with. It's American.
American.
All right, visiting time's over, you three. We need your help up here.
Take the topside. Let's move.
Get what you wanted?
Not exactly, but we got what we needed.
We need to clear a pickup zone. Let's get to the palace rooftop. Bomb out. Up the rope.
position.
Copy that!
We've got a stash of weapons over here.
Something.